can tell from the title of this video, we went to the Aldi baby and toddler event today. So I picked up a few bits. Initially I was mainly looking for some new muslins for Paisley and some toothbrushes for Dexter, but I thought we'd check out what else they had while we were there. I don't normally vlog, so if this does turn out to be really rubbish, I apologise in advance. Normally you can find me blogging at messyblog.uk, but I thought I'd give this a go as I've got a few things to show you, and it was just quicker than writing about them all. So the muslins, we've got two packs. So I've got the pink and white with the ice cream design, and then these more woodlandy ones. So you've got an ice cream one, a white one, and then the one with the owls on. I was quite impressed with these. I've opened them up already, but just to show you, they are quite large. They're much bigger than any of the muslins we had for Dexter, but also they're really soft as well. They're really nice quality, so I'm quite impressed with those. They were £2.99 a pack, so you get three for that. Got a cellular blanket. We bought Paisley one of these just before Christmas. We got her a yellow one. I wasn't expecting that much from it, but again, it is bigger than I expected. With the cellular blankets as well, with the holes in, they're breathable, so they're a much better choice of blanket. And yellow and grey I think go quite well together, so I got her the grey one today. Toothbrushes for Dexter. There were two in here, but he's just had a bath, so he's already used one. Can't remember how much these were, they weren't very much at all. But they have got the suction thing on the bottom, so you can stick them on the side of the sink. Nice soft bristles as well. We've also got the bit on the back for brushing your tongue. So yeah, he's got a red one and a green one of those. The tights, we've got Paisley four pairs of tights. They come in packs of two. So we've got these grey ones with the pink sort of golf jumper pattern on there, and then the just plain pink at the back. Then we've got grey and white stripes, and then the red and white stripes with blue waistband and toes on there as well. So we've got two of those. We also got some socks. She's got some socks for her at the moment, so we've got 3 to 6 months, and they're a bit bigger. You've got a mouse on there, some spotty ones, some flowers, so you've got a few different patterns on there. We've got, again, from when we had Dexter, we had loads of hooded towels and things, but obviously reusing them for your second child, they don't really get much of their own. So we've got Paisley a new towel with the ice cream design on it again, so it matches the muslins. She hasn't got many toys at the moment either. So we got her this newbie teether tugs, so you can see like the strings pull through for his arms and legs. They're quite soft and gummy, so she can chew on those once she starts doing that. And it's got a nice little chime noise as well. And then we got some books. One of these my mum bought, so I'll let her take credit for that. But for 99p we got the Velveteen Rabbit, which has got quite nice pictures in it, and that one. It's about a rabbit that gets forgotten, then he wants to be real, but he can't be real until the boy loves him or something like that. I've not really read it. The Little Raindrop, I thought this one was quite cute. It tells sort of like the water cycle, so when it rains and then obviously how the water evaporates and goes back up. But it's got some quite nice illustrations in here as well. Just goes through the rainbow. So that's quite a nice one. It's quite educational as well. And then The Return of the Jabberwock, which is based on the poem by Lewis Carroll. So we've got some nice little books there as well. As I said, I don't normally do videos, so you can catch me on messyblog.uk. Where I share all of our daily activities. It's basically a parenting pregnancy blog. You'll find all sorts of things on there, and I'll put this video on there as well. if you do head over to Aldi, let me know what you get. There are some bargains to be had on the baby toddler event at the moment. And I'll probably see you again soon. Bye!